Welcome back. In this video, we will learn kasra tain, which is a combination of two kasras. It makes in sound and it is used under the letters like ba plus kasra tain makes the bin sound and jim plus kasra tain makes jin sound. Oh, jin. I'm scared. Let's use it with every Arabic letters. In, in, bin, bin, tin, tin, thin. Thin, jin, jin, hen, hen, khin, khin, din, din, zin, zin, rin, rin, zin. Zin, sin, sin, shin, shin, sin, sin, din, din, tin, tin, zin, zin, ain, ain. Rin, rin, fin, fin, qin, qin, kin, kin, lin, lin, min, min, nin, nin. Hin, hin, win, win, yin, yin. So as you can see, the kasra tain makes in, bin, tin sound, okay? Don't forget. These are very simple. You don't need to make yourself confused because when you learn more and practice more, you will start understanding these things more, okay?